you know, Christ represented, this, you know, Son of God, the Lamb, the Lamb of God, like that.
Yeah.
All those terms that they use in the Bible like that, they all came before that from the Egyptians. The Egyptians used all those terms too. And Horus, the Egyptian Jesus is Horus.